Heliopause is the outermost edge of the sun's magnetic field. Heliopause is where the sun's solar wind is slowed by interstellar gas. Voyager 1 spacecraft crossed heliopause in 2012, making history. The shape of the heliopause is influenced by the local interstellar magnetic field. Heliopause is considered the boundary between the solar system and interstellar space. Subscribe to our channel for more of such interesting videos.